Hello everyone, I'm Mindy, and we are in the Kids Zone today.
Oh, and here's Kids Pastor Mike. Pastor Mike, can you tell us what goes on at the Kids Zone?
I sure can. On Sunday mornings and on Wednesday nights during the main services, this area is dedicated to children who are newborn to 3 years old. We have amazing helpers and volunteers who love and care for our children during this time.
Thank you, Pastor Mike. We love our kids at the Palace. There are always lots of exciting things going on for kids to get involved in.
Yes, and there are always lots of things going on for everyone at the Palace. We want to share some of those with you today.
Girlfriend Connection is just a few weeks away. Watch this for more information.
Let each generation tell its children of your mighty acts. Let them proclaim your power.
I will meditate on your majestic, glorious splendor and your wonderful miracles.
Your awe-inspiring deeds will be on every tongue. I will proclaim your greatness.
Everyone will share the story of your wonderful goodness. They will sing with joy about your righteousness.
Girlfriend Connection 2019.
Proclaim, tell your story.
You can register, volunteer to serve, get information about having a vendor booth, and buy t-shirts at the Girlfriend Connection booth in the foyer.
Ladies who enjoy reading and sharing insights over dinner are invited to join us for Chapter Chat on September 30th at Costello's restaurant at 5 p.m. We will be discussing Redemption by Karen Kingsbury.
There will be a baby dedication on Sunday, September 8th in the p.m. service. Register your baby on the church app or call the church office at 785-4232.
Palace Kids Pastor Mike invites all kids' parents to join him for a meeting on Sunday, September 8th, following the AM service in the Metro. Pastor Mike will be giving event dates and details, as well as sharing vision for the Palace Kids Ministry for 2019 and 20. For more information, contact Pastor Mike at the church office or email mike@palaceofpraise.com.
If you're new to the Palace and would like to get to know more about our church family, Connect Track is for you. Connect Track is a six-week series that includes a meet-and-greet lunch with the pastors and staff, a tour of the building, and teaching on our basic beliefs. The next track begins Sunday, September 15th. Sign up now at the Ministry Center in the foyer.
There will be no PM service tonight to allow you to spend time with your family during the holiday weekend.
That's it for this week. Stay up to date on current and future events by following us on social media or visiting our website at palaceofpraise.com. I'm Cindy.
And I'm Mindy. Thanks for watching. Now enjoy the service.
Men, get ready for a life-changing encounter. Real Men Rally 2020 is coming to Palace of Praise, Poplar Bluff, Missouri on May 1st and 2nd. Pastor, best-selling author, international speaker, and producer of the film Breakthrough, Samuel Rodriguez, will be with us on Friday night.
There is power in the name of Jesus!
Appearing, Samuel Rodriguez is gospel artist and worship pastor Curtis Bridgman from Twin Rivers Church in St. Louis, Missouri. Enjoy breakfast, cars, competition, door prizes, and a session with Twin Rivers lead pastor Joe Dobbins on Saturday. Tickets for the two-day encounter are $30 in advance. Group rates are available. Seating is limited. Get your tickets today while they last at realmenrally.com. For more information, contact us at 573-785-4232. Real Men 2020, May 1st and 2nd at Palace of Praise, Poplar Bluff, Missouri.
Get ready. Together, men, we're going to change the world.
Real Men, are you ready?
Tickets are also available on the church app or at the Ministry Center in the foyer.